Hello everyone, my name is David Greer and welcome to our live Facebook training. I am with System Joe and today we are going to talk about our Prolonger series. And what is our Prolonger series? Well, it's kind of exactly what the name says. It is designed to like prolong intimacy. This is for penis owners. It's a desensitizing spray or gel that kind of does what it says it's going to do. It desensitizes. It kind of helps prolong, foreplay or intimacy, takes some of the sensitivity out of a penis, and does what it says, prolongs. So what we have is we have three different strengths to choose from, I would say. It starts here, and this is our prolonger gel. And then we have our original prolonger spray, and then we have our maximum strength prolonger spray. So our prolonger gel, this is a desensitizing cream. It's kind of thick and creamy. It has some moisturizing into it and a little bit of Glide, so it's fun to apply during foreplay. It is got natural desensitizers in it. So the desensitizing ingredients in this one would be things like patchouli or allspice. So this is for that customer who wants a desensitizing agent, but maybe more natural ingredients. This one happens to be our lightest desensitizing formula, but it also happens to be our longest lasting. So it will give you the lightest amount of desensitization, but it's going to last up to 75 minutes. So that's really great. It's also might not taste great, but it's safe to ingest. So you can use it also during oral play. Next one, we have the original prolonger spray. And this one uses benzocaine. And benzocaine, it uses 7.5% benzocaine, and that is the maximum allowable limit for an over-the-counter desensitizer. This one is going to have, with the benzocaine, will have kind of a medium desensitizing effect on the penis for people who are maybe a little more sensitive or just want to have a longer experience, maybe go all night. So this one is, it's nice. It comes in a 2-ounce bottle and it's a measured, measured spray. So every time you spray it, you get the exact same amount. 2 ounces is usually a little bit bigger than other desensitizers out there. So you get a little bit more for your money. This one will last up to about 45 minutes. This one is a spray. We recommend three sprays, two to the top, to the penis, the top and the back, and the one at the base of the penis, underneath. These almost take effect immediately. We do recommend that after you've applied it, that you wait about 3 minutes before you engage in activity with a partner, because you don't want that desensitizing agent to rub off and desensitize your partner also. The next one is the Prolonger Maximum Strength. Now this one uses lidocaine and it has 10% lidocaine. And once again, that is the maximum amount legally allowed. So this one's going to have the strongest amount of desensitization for that customer who's extra sensitive or just wants to like have an experience that lasts forever. This one, it also works really quick and same kind of recommendation with the free sprays. Top and bottom of penis and or head of penis and at the base. This one also will last up to 45 minutes. Has a metered spray, so every spray is the same. You know, each person's individual is different, so if they need more spray or spray, they can adjust accordingly. This one also is not going to taste, won't taste great, and this one is not safe to ingest. I think it's because the lidocaine is more water soluble and orally, we don't recommend it. So this one we would not recommend for ingestion. So anyway, we have three great ones to choose from, a different strength for everyone. If you have any questions, please add them to our comment section and we will be sure and answer those immediately. Let's see if I've got any. All right. Well, I think that is it. If you all have any questions, please leave a comment and we will get back to you. Thank you so much for joining me and you have a fantastic day.